Alright, what's going on, machine users? I'm going to show you how you could use your machine within BigWig Studio and sample within machine inside of BigWig Studio. Because I know there's no straightaway approach to do it. It's not obvious on how to do it. And I had some questions on how to do that. So I'm going to show you how I set up machine software to sample within BigWig Studio. Alright, let's get to it. Okay, so here is BigWig Studio. And we're talking about setting up machine within BigWig Studio. So you're going to be able to sample in machine within BigWig Studio. So the first thing you need to do is go to audio track. So you need an audio track and a MIDI track. So go to audio track and you're going to add an instance of machine. Bring up machine 2FX. So the next thing you want to do is you want to bring up a audio note. You want to bring up a note receiver. So bring up a note receiver and you're going to have the source to be instrument one, which is this right here. And this is how you're going to trigger the sounds on machine. Okay. Next thing you want to do, let's say you want to start sampling within machine. So you go to this tab right here and you're going to set in both here. So I'm going to set mono in 2. This is where I have my record. So I have a turntable connected to my interface and we're going to sample through my interface. The reason that I'm using my audio interface is because I don't have the actual machine hardware. I have this. So this is a complete M32 and you can also use this to control the machine software. So it's pretty good. All right, so going back to the machine software, let's say I want to just start sampling sound. So I'm going to let my turntable play. Oh, also before I even start that, you want to go to recording mode where it says sync. You want it to go to detect and you want to set the threshold a little down right here. And the source you want to be input 2, which is the same input 2 as my audio interface. So now I'm going to just let it run. When I let the turntable run and I'm going to just start sampling through different slots. So before I start sampling, I wanted to note that you must be in arm to track for recording if you want to start sampling in here. Okay, so now I'm going to let the turntable run and I'm going to just start sampling chops. All right, so I have all my different chops here. So the way I trigger them, remember you have to go to the MIDI track. Also, because I have the M32, I have to hit shift and go into key mode or pad mode, and then I'll be able to trigger the different slices. So yeah, so that's how you would sample within machine within BigWig Studio. Okay, so that's how I set up my BigWig Studio to use machine. So let me know in the comments what you think. If you found this video to be useful, please remember to like, share with your friends, and subscribe. All right, so I'll see you in the next video.